When the gun goes, nothing else matters. It's all about what happens in the next 1 minute and 30-odd seconds. This is the chance to make everything you've ever done worth it. Stand on the block. Look down the pool. Get in and race. I was born with cerebral palsy. Swimming suits my disability. I'm in control, and I'm in charge of my destiny. I'm always inside my body. I can feel all the pain. I've watched myself swim rather than I'm actually in the water swimming. Before I race, I have a habit. I roll my lip to touch my nose. I can see it in my reflection in the water. I guess there's pressure, but I think it's exciting. And you just have to take it with both hands and make the most of it. Whilst it's nice to be top of the world rankings and say that you've been a world record holder, it's far more rewarding to say that you're a Paralympic champion.